anniversary of Zero Hunger, Zero Waste. Talk to me a little bit about what you've achieved so far, and I think even more importantly, what's next?
Yeah, it's one of those things where when we set out the goal originally of Zero Hunger, Zero Waste, we knew we couldn't do it on our own. And we've partnered with, obviously, food banks. We've partnered actually with some of our competitors. And it's one of the most inspiring things because, you know, I mentioned before, our purpose is to feed the human spirit. And in the United States, no one should go to bed tonight hungry. And unfortunately, a lot of people do. And 40% of the food that's produced is wasted in our supply chain. If you look at so far, we've been able to provide well north of a billion meals. Last year was 640, I think of 1.8 billion since we've embarked on this, 640 million last year, enough to feed Iceland for 5 years. And you know, to me, those are the things where it's so inspiring for our teams to be able to do that and give back to society.